Hello everyone, I am here with you with the value based questions. So I will now see this. One day when Aparna's mother was cooking, see page number 67. One day when Aparna's mother was cooking food, Aparna asked her if she could help her. Her mother asked Aparna to wash rice in a bowl with water. She then told Aparna to pour the used water in the plants in their garden. Aparna was little surprised, but she followed her mother's instruction. Later, on being asked, her mother explained why she had asked Aparna to pour the used water in plants. So you will see the questions are there. Question number one is the what reason may have been given by Aparna's mother. So what will you write? See this. What reason may have been given by Aparna's mother? So what will you write? That we must take care to conserve water and preserve it. Okay. Now move to the second question. Second question is the state the values displayed by Aparna and her mother. Here the value displayed by the Aparna and her mother is to save water. That means we should save water. Okay. Now move to the question number 3. Suggest another way in which the used water could have been utilized. So you can, how can you utilize that water? You can use that water to wash your car and to wash your bicycle. Okay. So now we will write the answer of these questions. Okay. In your notebook. That's all for today. Thank you.